I mean, I am not expert in the European herbs, but I have met some people in Europe who are very expert in the herbs. And one of the things I suggest them always that they should try to find out on the European herbs about the effect. Suppose there is a like local herb, something called any herb. What is the herb here?
Copperwasky.
I mean, copperwasky is also available in Ayurveda, but something local, which is like pokshiva. Okay, so pokshiva. Now let's take pokshiva. It's a very common growing herb here. But what we can do is we can do checking, you know, whether it will increase pitta or decrease vata or what will do. So then it becomes the Ayurvedic application of this. So that is very interesting. But again, replying to your question about artificial, I think there's a lot of things people grow now in greenhouses. So some things can be grown. I'm sure not the big trees, but the small herbs can be grown, and they should be fine.